I always like those that pass well, and I'm always looking for the pass versus the shot. I think he does that. I haven't seen anyone since Bill Walton, and the one before him was Wes Unseld. I've seen him twice in the last week get a ball off the board, turn, kept the ball up as he should, three quarters of the length of the floor to a player. To a player that took off and was streaking out the ball right to him, they catch in stride and go on. He likes to score and likes to have the statistics, and there's nothing wrong with that, but not at the expense of others.